What is going on, guys? Army here, and we're back here for another video. And today we're actually going to be doing some Hunger Games on Solar's server, but it's like not his, it's somebody else's, but you know.
Alright. I gave everyone perps, get your stuff out of your chest real quick, yo. I'm not too sure why you get a diamond for it, but you know, it's fine.
And let's go.
Alright, hey, what's everyone doing? They're cheating. Okay, Kel. Jeez. I'm stuck. I'm literally stuck in my pod. No, literally, I'm stuck. Look, I can't. I need help.
There you go. You're up. You're good. Okay, let's go.
That's horrible. I'm just gonna get some cobwebs because you know, cobwebs are the thing.
I'm so slow at grabbing stuff. Okay.
I'm just gonna drop down. All right, let's. We should split up. That's a good idea. And then we should just get up loop by splitting up. I already got a dog, by the way.
Yeah, I got like some boots and a chest plate, but who cares?
Alright. For this video, guys, it'd be awesome if you guys could hit another 10 likes. You guys did it yesterday on my other Hunger Games video. If you guys do enjoy this little series, sub to my channel if you're new. And yeah.
Oh, dude, parkour, guys. Pretty good at parkour.
Pure leather, man. You need sticks? I got. Oh, Big Daddy's right here, of course. Is that Big Daddy? No, that's Brax.
Ooh, dude, this I got some iron armor, though. Okay, right, I got a stone sword. Okay, let me see what I can do with this.
I'm not finding any loot at all. This is horrible. Wait, do you have that diamond from your starter kit?
Yeah.
One of us can make a diamond so I have sticks.
Yeah, okay.
I also found some diamond boots.
Here, where are you? I'm gonna give you the diamond.
Right now, I am at this little house. We'll just meet at spawn before I turn on Grace Beard or something.
Okay.
This is stopping. I got two dogs, by the way. This is gonna help us out. I got a chained helmet. A piece
what
of
am
steak.
I doing, guys? My freaking stupid controller died, guys. Okay, back. I had to plug in my controller real quick.
I'm gonna turn off gamer tags when Grace is on.
Okay, let's go. Let's
answer.
Go.
Okay,
stop
let's
messing
meet
around,
in
guys.
Middle real quick.
I'm gonna go to these chests because these people are not even grabbing them, any of them.
Army.
Yeah.
I'm gonna turn on Grace Pierce in a bit, so you wanna meet in the middle?
Yeah, this guy's looking stacked. I'm just gonna go down and get out of here. Or you wanna.
Oh gosh.
Yeah, I'm scared, dude. Oh, there's a chest right there.
I'm gonna turn off gamer tags, okay? And we'll meet in the middle.
Okay.
Cause I'm about to turn on Grace.
How are you supposed to make that?
This is gonna be a short video.
Yeah.
Since there's gonna be a lot of things going on. Alright, I'm at spawn. So. Let's
wait a minute.
See.
I'm trying
to. Oh, jeez, I'm dead. Oh gosh, that was horrible. I almost died. Are you on top of that dog? No, that's. I'm not even too sure who that is. Where you at on the map right now?
Oh my god. Oh wow. I got an iron sword.
Actually, people are smart.
I could get an iron sword,
dude.
Oh. Here, I'm gonna go make it real quick.
I see you. Come to the middle real quick. I'm gonna turn on Grace Beard. Make sure no one's following you.
Let me make the iron sword real quick.
Let's see if anyone took anything.
Sorry if you guys are in your background noises. It's family now, so usual. Okay, so
what
do we
got here?
I'm
just gonna sort out my inventory and get ready for some PvP.
Oh yeah, here. You want it? Can I have your diamond then?
Yeah.
Can I have it?
No.
Well, you're not stacked.
I think you have an iron sword. Do you have an iron sword? I'll give you my iron sword.
No, I have an iron sword. It's all good. Okay, you can have the diamond sword actually, because you're more stacked than me.
Let's go up here real quick. I'm gonna turn on Grace Beard. So, or off Grace Beard. Just stay up here, look around for people. Alright, this is gonna be a fast match right here. Alright, Grace Period is on. Let's go on a hunt for people.
Okay, let's go. I'm gonna go kill
there's
a couple people.
There's a killing spree thing right there, look at that. Oh gosh, there's so much. Okay, that person's dead.
Come on, get him.
Get him, dog. Alright, I got him. Awesome kids down. We basically. Okay, get this guy over here. Oh, the combos. There you go. Brax is down.
Okay, well, we got Big Daddy now.
I'm not too sure how many people died. Look to our right. I think there's a guy to our right. What are we looking for? Oh, there's this panda dude after me. He has a god apple. Or golden apple, whatever you want to call it. I'm chasing him.
Yes, I got him. Dude, this strength pot's OP. Did you get him?
Big Daddy's down. Brax is down.
Oh, this kid.
Who else died?
Take off everybody, Priv. Did you kick everybody? Whoever.
Gadget and Gadget's down. I'm trying to get everyone's Privs away at the same time, trying to kill people.
Right, okay, so is that everybody?
You, me, and I think there's who's left? The last Sloth is left. And Mania, he hasn't died yet. Garrett's shooting bow at you right now. Snipes. Oh, I miss.
Oh.
Alright, I'm gonna go to the towards the left. Come on. Come on. This panda dude's annoying. The last Sloth.
Sorry, I meet somebody
is copying her. Oh no. Come on. This guy's just gonna run the whole thing. Oh, sorry. I'm so bad at it. Okay, I'm gonna cut him off here. Oh, there's another dude that just dropped down right there to our left. We can kill him. I'm going for him. He's running. Turn around, army.
Huh? What? Ooh. Kill him.
Oh my gosh, I can't get this.
Go, go, go.
Okay. Gadget Monkey's down.
Oh, we have to get this guy.
I'm gonna kick this guy real quick. He's not leaving.
Oh, this kid's doing parkour. We need to get him.
Sorry, Gage. Let's see. Have you found anyone else? I found Mania. Found the chicken. He's up top. I'm gonna go look around real quick for him. Oh, he has a diamond sword. I'm gonna die. No! Let's go. That was beautiful. Mania's down also, guys.
I need to find these guys, dude. I'm trying to, like, focusing on this guy.
I think all we have is one person left. Not too sure, but I'm stacked out with armor now. So that's a good thing.
Then we have to 1v1 after.
Yeah, we're gonna 1v1 after this. Sorry if you guys can't hear my teammate. I'm still learning how to do that. I'm pretty new at this. Let's see. Iron's okay. Did you kill him? I see you guys coming.
He's annoying, dude.
Is he just running away the whole time?
Yeah.
Here, I'll cut him off.
I killed him.
Alright, awesome. Kid's down. I think that's everybody. Yeah, it's only you and me left. No, it's the last Sloth. We haven't killed him yet. He's hiding somewhere.
No, wait, you didn't kill him yet? I thought we killed him.
No one killed him yet.
Okay, let's go.
Ready to go find him. We should split up.
Okay, let's go. Okay, what can I use here? I don't have anything extra. Oh, yeah, I do. Okay, I'm gonna go.
Sorry if you guys hear any background noise also.
That's my phone just went off like 20 times.
I think you broke out of the map. Oh, I didn't mean to fly. Oops. Because there's someone that broke out of the map right here.
Oh, yeah, he's right here, dude. No, he's right here. He died. He's right here.
Oh, he died already? Is this him right here? Oh, he's dead. Okay, that's 1v1. Okay, alright, guys, I'm gonna cut the video until me and US Army 1v1. So I'll see you guys in a bit. Alright, guys, we are back. We're ready for that 1v1. Are you ready, Army?
Yeah, let's go. 3, 2, 1.
Wish luck to you. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh. That was a close shot. I can hear you.
Oh.
Dude, my bow shots are so off right now. Go, dog. I'm going in for the... I gotta win this 1v1 today.
No!
Yes! Oh, half. Dang. Two hearts. That was too hard.
You had better gear than me. You had a diamond. I had full iron.
I had diamond boots, so...
Yeah. There's no XP bottles, though. I wanted to enchant. Well, that was a good fight. Be sure to subscribe if you're new, and be sure to check out Solo's channel.
Subscribe to my channel if you're new.
Yep.
The likes that I would love this video is to get 10 likes. Go check out U.S. Army's point of view. You guys would want to see that. And I'll see you guys in the next one.
Peace. Yep, guys. Peace.